My name is Aishwarya Palavajjala. I am a second year undergraduate student of the Department of Architecture and Regional Planning. I am from Hyderabad. I am a voter of Mother Teresa Hall of Residence. I am contesting for the post of General Secretary, Social and Cultural, Technology Students, Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, for the academic session 2016-2017.
Panelists, may I ask questions? Panelists, if you want to ask any questions, otherwise we will start off with the statement of purpose. Aishwarya, please start with your statement of purpose.
My candidature for the post of General Secretary, Social and Cultural, Technology Students, Gymkhana, is based on my involvement in various extracurricular activities in campus as well as my extensive work in Springfest. As an associate member of Springfest 2015, I was responsible for the in-house activities and also publicized the fest in Hyderabad and Visakhapatnam, which led to an increase in participation by 800% from both the regions. I was involved in conducting various events in Kalidas Auditorium during the fest. As a core organizing team member of Springfest 2016, I was involved in three major facets of the fest, namely sponsorship, event management and publicity. On the sponsorship front, I was successful in attaining a total sponsorship amount worth 3.8 lakh rupees, which included alumni contribution and corporate deals. Coming to the event management aspect, I was solely responsible for conducting various events such as Rangmanch, I Me Myself, Mary Bucknell Trophy, Cyberbits and various guest lectures and workshops in Kalidas Auditorium during Springfest 2016. I successfully conducted the regional prelims of Shekhalet for the first time in Hyderabad. I was also actively involved in conducting the regional prelims of Shuffle in Hyderabad. I successfully increased the participation from Hyderabad and Visakhapatnam by 154%, which is the highest till date from these regions. I was one of the four coordinators of an entire team of 25 associate members of Springfest 2016, which depicts my leadership and interpersonal skills. It also goes to show my ability of managing a team efficiently. I have been an active participant of the Social and Cultural General Championship events during my 2 years stay at Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur. As a voter of Mother Teresa Hall of Residence, I was a part of four different events, namely Bengali Dramatics India 2015, Hindi and Bengali Dramatics and Choreography India 2016, and Art Design India 2015 and 2016. In my first year, as a member of ISEC IIT Kharagpur, I successfully conducted the event Exchange Participants Induction Conference. I was a part of the silver winning choreography team and the silver winning Rubens Trophy team of IIT Kharagpur at Zonal Lhasa held in the year 2014. I was also involved in the editing of Sthapati 2015, which is the annual magazine of the Department of Architecture and Regional Planning. In my second year, I was an integral part of the research and publication work of Sandhi, which is a renowned science, culture and tradition technology initiative undertaken by IIT Kharagpur and sponsored by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India. General Secretary, Social and Cultural must be hardworking, dedicated and a good team player. I believe that all these experiences in the last 2 years have inculcated in me the qualities that are pivotal for General Secretary, Social and Cultural, and I'm well equipped to do full justice to the post if elected.
Aishwarya, can you please mention how you manage time by being a member of the Architecture and Regional Planning Department of IIT Kharagpur?
Sir, as I've mentioned in my statement of purpose, I was a part of Springfest team as an associate member for Springfest 2015, and I was also a part of Springfest team as a co-organizing team member for Springfest 2016. Apart from this, I was a part of ISEC in my first year and I was an active participant in various departmental activities. This shows that I'm very good at my time management skills, and I'm confident enough that I will be able to take up my responsibilities if elected for the post of General Secretary, Social and Cultural.
Ajoria, you mentioned some percentage increase around 150 in terms of participation from your specified region. Can you throw some light on how did you make it possible?
Sir, I have increased the participation from Hyderabad and Vishakhapatnam by 154% during my tenure as a core organizing team member. For this, we have approached more number of colleges, and also I have conducted various informal events during my public trips to the colleges. Apart from this, for the first time, Shekalak Prelims was held in Hyderabad, and this increased the visibility of Spring Fest in Hyderabad, which in turn increased the participation from the same region.
Ashwarya, you mentioned that you are a part of three major facets: bonds, events and public. Can you mention the other minor facets of the fest?
Yes, sir. Firstly, there are no particular minor facets for Spring Fest. All the facets are equally important, and the other facets are sponsorship, event management, publicity, finance, pro nights, design, web and media and public relations.
Being a student of the Department of Architecture and Regional Planning, I am sure your designing skills are good. Why weren't you be a part of the design team in your second year? The member can do the design work, so why weren't you part of that?
Sir, being an associate member for Spring Fest 2015, my interests were tuned towards Spring Fest, towards the core team, and hence I was a part of the core team for Spring Fest 2016 and not the design team.
Ashwarya, if you got my question wrongly, I meant even a core organizing team member can take up the design work, take care of an initiative. So why haven't you done that? That was my question.
Sir, I was involved in various design activities as a core organizing team member for Spring Fest 2016 also. I was involved in designing the poster for the freshers event and also for the selection of the associate members.
Can you please tell what are the duties of the GSEC Super?
Sir, the duties of General Secretary is to coordinate these various subcommittees present under his or her committee. Apart from this, the General Secretary shall be responsible for the day-to-day activities of Gymkhana. The General Secretaries shall act as executive heads for Spring Fest. The General Secretary shall do all the functions assigned to him or her by the Vice President and the President, Technology Students, Gymkhana.
Ashwarya, congratulations on your choreography skills. What was the position of empty hall of residence in inter-hall choreography?
Sir, Mother Teresa Hall of Residence got 7th position in the choreography.
Okay, Ashwarya, being so involved in the championship, can you please throw some light on why Mother Teresa Hall of Residence is not present at each and every event of the Social and Cultural General Championship?
Sir, if you see the stats, the participation from Mother Teresa Hall of Residence has been increasing from the past years.
Ashwarya, can you tell a few initiatives that you have taken being a co-organizing team member of Spring Fest 2016?
Ma'am, as I mentioned in my previous answers, I took the initiative of conducting various informal events during my publicity drive in various colleges. I took the initiative of conducting Shekalak Prelims for the first time in Hyderabad. In fact, I convinced my co-organizing team heads to conduct nationwide Shekalak Prelims. Apart from this, during Spring Fest 2016, in Kalidas Auditorium, there was an expected delay. There was a delay in the finals of Mary Bucknell Trophy by half an hour, due to which there was an expected delay in the next event, Tom Illusion, due to which there would be a clash in the timings of the event, Classical Nights and Tom Illusion. In that situation, I took the initiative, based on the consensus of the judges and the participants, to decrease the time of the finals. In fact, In this way, we could overcome the situation. No chaos occurred.
Aishwarya, I would like to know, you know, Dhamsharats is an event where only three people need to participate. Even, couldn't you convince three people from your hall to take part in the event because Mother Teresa Hall of Residence did not participate? Are your convincing skills so poor?
Sir, Mother Teresa Hall of Residence had its participant prepared to participate in the event, but due to health issues, the participant could not participate.
I think it is not her responsibility.
Aishwarya, is it your responsibility to convince the members to participate in the general championship event from the Hall of Residence?
No, ma'am, it is not my responsibility to convince people to participate from my Hall of Residence.
But Aishwarya, since you are contesting for the post of Jeevan Shokar,
Next question.
Aishwarya, I have seen by looking at your soap, I can see you have done some excellent work in the publicity facet. So why are you not going for a publicity head and why GSEC so-called?
Ma'am, a publicity head, in that matter, any core organizing team head would be responsible for a particular facet of the fest. In fact, though they can give their inputs to various other facets, but a general secretary, social and cultural, gets an opportunity to coordinate with the general championship events of IIT Kharagpur. And he or she can also coordinate with the various other facets of the fest.
Aishwarya, what are the social part of the responsibility for the general secretary, social and cultural?
Sir, could you be more explanatory?
The name of the position is General Secretary Social and Cultural, right? I can see enumerate many cultural events. Can you throw some light on social events as well?
Sir, firstly, all the events, which as you mentioned, the cultural events, they're nothing such cultural events. All the themes of the events which are held in IIT Kharagpur as a part of the general championship events have one or the other social issue. So I think it is fair enough.
Next question.
Aishwarya, can you tell us what speakmaker is?
Sir, can you repeat your question?
Can you tell us what speakmaker is?
Sorry sir, I'm not aware of what it is, but I'll surely get to know after my statement of purpose.
Aishwarya, you mentioned that you led to an increase in 800% in participation from Hyderabad. Can you just mention the figures?
Sir, the number of participants from Hyderabad and Vishakhapatnam for Springfest 2014 were 5, whereas the number of participants from the same region for Springfest 2015 were 45, and for Springfest 2016 there were 114 participants from the same regions.
Why there is lack of participation from PG students in general championship, and what are your initiatives regarding this?
Sir, I have been in consultation with various postgraduate and research scholar students. The main reason for lack of their participation is the passing of information about the general championship events. And if elected for the post of general secretary, social and cultural, I will make sure that information is passed on to each and everyone equally, which would increase in the participation.
Do you have taken any initiative regarding this? Or do you have any plan regarding this?
Yes, sir. I surely have many plans regarding the same.
Please specify the plan.
Sir, as I mentioned right now, I'll be increasing the modes of conveying information to the various halls of residences, including the postgraduate halls.
Aishwarya, can you please mention if you have any plans to increase the social aspect of the social and cultural general championship and any proposals that you may have regarding this?
Yes, sir. I'll be discussing the same in my proposals.
Aishwarya, are you aware of the chaos that happened during choreography inter-hall this year?
Yes, sir. I'm aware of the chaos that happened in choreography this year.
Can you please explain?
Sir, there were a few sand particles during the performance of a particular Hall of Residence when they declared that it was empty stage, and this was the chaos.
So, don't you think when a hall outperformed other halls, so don't you think it's against the spirit of competition to penalize them based on just a few sand particles?
If yes, what would you have done in similar situation? If no, do you think the rule book is above the spirit of competition?
Sir, firstly, we can... Sir, I think... Sir? Sir, we can... Sir, maybe... Sir, if elected for the post of General Secretary, Social and Culture, and make sure that no such chaos happens in future.
My question is... Do you think it's right to penalize someone against the spirit of competition based on a few sand particles? And if you think it's right, do you think the rule book is above the spirit of competition? If you think it's not right, what would you do in a similar situation?
Sir, there can be few amendments in the rule book which would clarify the situation.
Thank you, Aishwarya.
I propose to provide a centralized system of equipment that remain common to all the participating halls of residence. It is known that every year during the dramatics event, various participating halls arrange for an extra equipment. Hence, I propose to install new equipment for the dramatics event of the general championship under technology students Gymkhana as a one-time investment listed as follows. Babies, side spots of greater intensity, LED lights, flicker, smoke machine, collar mic and hand mic at least 5. Benefits: it is a one-time investment. Moreover, it is handy. It can be used by other societies of technology students Gymkhana as well. Repeated expenditure for every event will be avoided. My third proposal. I propose to introduce Culinary Arts Festival in Springfest 2017. Features: to feature a variety of local and one nationally or internationally known chef or chocolatier or baker. Benefits: Foodfest will add a new dimension to the standard Springfest format. This would give festival attendees an entirely unique festival experience, each attendee taking home an once-in-a-lifetime memory. The horizon of the participants attending the Springfest will expand. Now I would like to explain my first proposal. The events under the Social Cup intend to achieve the goal of providing a dynamic forum of exchange on social issues vital to the underprivileged in the areas nearby IIT Kharagpur campus. Since IIT Kharagpur has always been the home of the brightest minds of the nation, it would be a great idea to collectively encourage students to come forward and propose new visionary ideas on tackling various social issues that are presently prevailing in the society. This shall also serve the purpose to enhance the social awareness among the student body. The motto of this proposal is to encourage events which directly deal with the social issues, propose feasible solutions, and work towards its implementation. The events planned to be conducted under the Social Cup are as follows. The first event, Social Innovation. It will be a social case study event. The problem statement will be decided in collaboration with the National Service Scheme professors and the NGOs. Timeline: the problem statement will be released in the month of October. Each Hall of Residence will have to submit the most economical solution to the proposed case study by the first week of November. The results will be declared by the second week of November. The second event, Siksharpan. Each Hall of Residence will be allotted one school for the academic year. They will be responsible for their educational and social upliftment. Timeline: the event will be a year-long event. The event will be judged at the end of the year.
You may start with your questions.
Aishwarya, you have mentioned that regarding your proposal, what was the main motive behind this proposal that you have proposed?
Ma'am, the main motive behind my first proposal is that the social and cultural general championship events, in which the social aspect is only seen in the themes of various activities, whereas in real there is no social contribution to the by IIT Kharagpur to other to the nearby societies, and hence if this proposal is initiated, it would help in the upliftment of the nearby areas of IIT Kharagpur also.
Aishwarya, can you please elaborate on the groundwork that you have done with regards to this proposal?
Yes, sir. I have been in consultation with the overall NSS coordinator, who was very enthusiastic and happy with this proposal. In fact, he said that the best feasible ideas will be incorporated by NSS if possible.
Aishwarya, don't you think that this social event first should be included in Open IIT, then it should be included in general championship?
Sir, I don't think it should be included in Open IIT and then in general championship events.
Aishwarya, congratulations on a good proposal. However, I have to ask you this point, that since there are already 22 existing events in the general championship, including further events, including a new cup, which has a year-long event, don't you think it will be a bit too much for the halls of residence to participate in? Or should you rather concentrate on cutting off events from the other events that are already present in the general championship?
Sir, I have been in consultation. There was feedback taken from various students from various halls of residences, and they were happy, and they said that there's no problem in having a new cup in the general championship events. Apart from that, it being a year-long event, it won't create any kind of stress in participation.
Okay, Aishwarya, do you know how a new event or how a new set of events can be implemented in the social and cultural general championship?
Yes, sir. Firstly, it is supposed to be included in the Open IIT, and then it will be included in the general championship events.
Don't you think that you are contradicting the past statement given by you?
Yes, sir. I realize that, and I'll make sure that it will be included in the Open IIT first, and based on that, it will be included in the general championship events later.
Also, Aishwarya, are you aware that to include a new event
next in question,
the social culture general championship?
Next question.
Aishwarya,
the major part of your proposal is the implementation of the solution. So, how have you planned to do that?
Ma'am, as it is mentioned in the proposal, we have contacted various NGOs and the NSS units who have supported us, saying that the best feasible ideas will be implemented.
Aishwarya, what are the other events which you think can be implemented apart from these two, and who will be benefited by this second idea of event that you have mentioned here?
Ma'am, can you repeat your question?
Yeah, can you tell me who will be benefited by the second event that you have mentioned in the appendix 1?
Ma'am, the students of the various underprivileged students will be benefited by the second event present in appendix 1.
Aishwarya, have you contacted any general secretary, social and cultural of the halls of residence? Because without a approval of the subcommittee meeting, you cannot introduce any new one.
Sir, I will surely take your advice into consideration, and I'll make sure if elected for the post of General Secretary, Social and Cultural, I'll consult all the General Secretaries of various halls of residences.
Aishwarya, what if they don't agree? What if they don't agree for the event? What are you going to do then?
Sir, I have already been in consultation with various general secretaries of social and cultural various halls of residences, and they have been in agreement with my proposal.
Can you name those general secretaries of various halls of residence?
Next question, no more follow-ups on this. Next question.
Aishwarya, you have done certain groundwork based on communities inside IIT Kharagpur. Do you have plans to include outside organizations as well? And if yes, what groundwork have you done with regards to this?
sir, as I have mentioned, we have contacted various NGOs, which includes the outside part of IIT Kharagpur also.
Aishwarya, why haven't you, I don't see the name of Gopala Youth Welfare Society in the NGOs contacted, because they have been doing an excellent job with the upliftment of student education outside IIT Kharagpur campus. Don't you think it was relevant to meet them at least or take their feedback on how this can be pulled off?
Sir, we have contacted Gopali Youth Welfare Society, but however it's not mentioned over here as the response is not, as they did not respond as of now.
Aishwarya, you mentioned that each hall of residence will be allotted one school for the academic year. So did you make a list of schools that can be a part of this program? Also, did you come up with a criteria to normalize the performance of each hall depending upon varying quality of the schools present?
Sir, we have made a list of all the schools, and if you want, I can surely give it to you after my proposals. Sir, can you repeat the other part of your question?
If you come up with a criteria to make a normalized judgment of the performance of each hall depending upon varying qualities of the schools present.
Sir, as it has been mentioned in the first page of my proposals, the best ideas and the best feasible ideas will be implemented, which makes it clear.
Aishwarya, alone would be responsible for defining criteria?
No, sir.
Sir, did you contact someone about this, about deciding the criteria? Did you contact someone?
Yes, sir. We have contacted various NGOs which are listed in Appendix 1 of my proposals.
Aishwarya, what do you think that what will be the judging parameters of these events?
Sir, firstly, the feasibility will be the main judging parameter.
Aishwarya, don't you think that when we go to the schools, when we go and check the schools, the first thing is we are checking the schools and the first and after at the end of the year too. I mean, the judges will go and have a look before and after the year, the halls of residences have done the job.
Yes, ma'am. As it has been clearly mentioned in Appendix 1, the event will be a year-long event and the event will be judged at the end of the year.
How will you quantify the results of different hall and different contribution, social contribution of different? How will you quantify the results?
Don't you think that that has much to do with what the judge's interpretation of the event is and not the people sitting around here?
Exactly, sir. It depends on the judge's interpretation.
Last question.
Be incurring, and how do you justify this much of money being added to your social and cultural budget?
Sir, as of now, no budget details have been estimated. If elected for the post of General Secretary, Social and Cultural, I'll make sure to do that.